Joyanna Duggar rides dirt bike, wears, well, you gotta see this. Joyanna Duggar and her husband, Austin Forsyth, are on one crazy ride. And not just on the emotional roller coaster known as this life. No, we're talking about in the literal sense, on dirt bikes. Just days before their 3-month wedding anniversary, they took to the outdoors, and she dressed for the occasion as only a Duggar can. The Counting On cast member, 19, donned her traditional, conservative style of dress, with a striped undershirt underneath the floral frock. And protective riding gear, obviously. Safety first. I always love getting to do new things and go on new adventures with my man. Joyanna captioned the photos above and below. Hash first time e dirt picking hash love AEU forever and always. Joyanna and Austin, in the first photo, are seen on separate bikes. Joy then wraps her arms around her husband, 22, on the same one. Some might argue that wearing a flowing dress while dirt biking is unconventional, even dangerous, with all of that fabric and machinery. She does not seem deterred in the least, though. The Duggar dress code, and how it evolves, or doesn't, with the adult women after they marry continues to fascinate fans and critics. Ginger Duggar wearing pants and shorts has become a thing lately, and yet it's only permissible because her husband is cool with it. Many fans are no doubt thrilled to know that Jeremy Vuolo doesn't equate jeans with hedonism, but it's a little troubling that it's his call. While Ginger is really sticking it to Jim Bob left and right these days, Joyanna appears to have no such post-wedding inclinations. People close to them say that Austin's family is more conservative than the Duggars, if that's possible, so it's not a huge shock. Jessa Duggar has also remained steadfast in her embrace of the code, despite Jim Bob and Ben Seawald clashing over religion. Not that Joyanna hasn't raised eyebrows in other ways, Joyanna's obscene PDA with Austin was a jaw-dropper for many fans. In any case, it's hard to believe it's been 3 months since the couple tied the knot back on May 26th in their native Arkansas. So far it's incredible, Joyanna said. Saying our vows and saying I do and committing our lives to each other is so incredible. I'm so blessed to be married to him. Austin added, I'm just looking forward to getting to share my life, its good times and its challenges, with my best friend. Of his young wife, Forsyth continued, having someone there to love me and support me and always be there for me, And here's how I was on